relative to get to?
How long would it take to oil?
75. That's all?
Okay.
Yeah, that's it on the oil.
I need someone I can lift. Get it.
But the oil pressure has been stable all the way up until this very end here.
And then it went down?
And then it started heading down again. Now be careful. That some bitch will get you.
Right at the end of your hard run, it went, it coughed a bunch of water out.
Okay.
That was water, yeah. Puked and took a piss.
Okay, why? How much would you say?
A couple of gallons.
Pressurized.
I don't know.
Think it was pressurized, then weight, then weight.
It's done pissing now.
Okay.
So the oil pressure did start to drop again, huh?
Sure did.
Hold it top.
What's that?
Hold it top.
Is it foamy?
It is foamy.
It is foamy?
Yep.
Okay. Now how foamy is foamy?
Foamy. Oh, that's
you want to take a picture of it for him or something?
How do you turn this booger on, Keith?
It overflowed the can.
I don't even know we did it.
What's that?
It overflowed the oil tank.
Okay, put the cap back on. Okay, boy, cylinder head temps work fine.
Okay, what did they get up to?
Right, boom, together.
What did they get up to?
Oh, about 375
okay.
Fahrenheit.
That's cool.
How's your fuel pressure?
You know, it's great with the motor. In fact, it's great.
Lock it in there?
Let me get one more together.
Did you get a mag check?
No, I got a good mag check.
Good.
Color's clear.